Good morning, everyone. How are you? I'm NoHow92. It's the 28th of September 2021, and I'm ready to play some Axie Infinity Arena. I'm terribly sorry. I've already played four games. These four games didn't go so well. I got kinda crushed. And right now, I'm sitting on 1457 points. That's not too good. That's not that bad either. It's off-season, so I'm trying new stuff, I'm trying this new team combination you're gonna see right now. Well, the one I played yesterday at yesterday's video. I think it's kind of fun, this back row Axie. I bought this back row Axie for like $100 and it's doing some dirty good work, guys. I've got this front Axie, I've got this aqua Axie as my front one. With the October treats and bug signals, which are not here right now, and carrot hammers, so I can gain some energy. Anyway, I'm not gonna do anything this turn. I knew my opponent was gonna attack me. I could have used an October treat, but it wouldn't make any difference. But now it will make some difference. I'm gonna gain some energy. And survive. Oh shit! Actually, my opponent used a carrot hammer and a vegetal bite. No. Nice energy still, and I'm gonna gain some energy. That's good. Oh, where is my fucking. Okay. Let's see if I can survive an aquatic attack, guys. And at the same time, inflict some damage at my opponent's Axie. Very nice. Check this out. Okay, and now I'm gonna inflict some decent damage and steal that energy my opponent gained with his or her tail slap. Okay. Yeah. No biggie. My opponent will probably use a carrot hammer. He knows that, or she knows that I'm gonna faint this front row Axie, so it's better to take full advantage of this Axie if my opponent does have a carrot hammer in his hand, that is. Well, no carrot hammer for my opponent. Now, my opponent probably has two energy, so he can easily faint this Axie. I'm gonna have to skip this turn. Yeah. It wasn't anything I could do, guys, for real. But my Axie just survived. That's fucking great if you ask me. Fucking great, okay. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna gain 2 energy, guys, because I'm attacking a buffed target. Check this out. Very nice. Now, this Axie has 3 melee attacks. This Axie has 3 melee attacks. I think I might need to focus on the front row Axie this turn. Yeah. No criticals, come on. Very nice. Now I'm gonna return a decent amount of damage back. Bulkwark overpowered. Bulkwark OP. Okay. And now I'm gonna feint this Axie and gain 2 energy. Thanks to this card. Oh, sorry. 1 energy. Because I feinted this Axie. Now, I think I can make it this turn, guys. Unless there's a critical hit, I can make it. And at the same time, feint my opponent's Axie. Hell yeah! GG! As I've stated before, Bulkwark OP. 9 smooth love potions for me. That's around, I don't know, 36 cents or something. No, I'm sorry, 40 cents. I'm talking euro-wise, not dollar-wise. Now, this Axie has a heal, a Vigital Bite and a Lunar Absorb, so it's pretty safe to assume that this Axie will try and gain some energy this turn. Oh, okay. My opponent is trying to save energy. Critical hit, come on. Ah, shit. Now what? Will my opponent try to heal this Axie? Yeah, I'm gonna let this happen if it happens. My opponent didn't even try to heal this Axie. I could have killed this Axie with a double back signal. I thought of it, but I was like, no, no, this thing ain't gonna happen. My opponent is shielding and healing this Axie this turn. But that's okay. Gonna try and paint this Axie right now, guys. The thing is, do I have enough damage to do so? No, I don't, but I'm gonna steal some energy. Oh damn, I wish this land, this back signal was the critical hit of this game. Anyway, I think I do have enough damage to feign this Axie right now. Unless this Axie uses a heal and an October treat again. But I think this Axie will go for the Luna Absorb. My opponent wants to gain some energy. They want to get as much value as they can from this Axie. This might be a double Luna Absorb and October Treat. Let's find out. It's kinda risky for my opponent. Oh, holy shit! Take a look at this! My opponent actually sealed it. Oh, god damn! Talk about bad luck, guys! I landed a critical hit, ha! For real. Okay, I'm just gonna use this card. End my turn. Okay. My Axie was never gonna make it, guys. Let's fucking go. Gonna attack this back row Axie. Maybe I should have used one more attack. Yeah. I should have sealed my Axie, I should have seen that coming. Damn, my bad call, my friends. I'm down now. Actually, I don't think I was gonna make it anyways, but I might return some damage. Whatever, now. Moving on to the next game. PvP. Alright. Oh, that's a tough to beat team. Need to shield my front row Axie and try and steal some energy. This Axie does not have a heal, so I need to take advantage of that. Not gonna steal any energy, holy shit. This didn't go as planned, but you know. Nothing goes as planned most of the times. Okay, aggressive playstyle from my opponent. I want some bug cards. Okay, great. Sealing my Axie and trying to steal some energy. The energy still won't work, but at least I'm gonna inflict some decent damage to my opponent. Slippery Shield, alright. Okay, my opponent saved 2 energy. Boom, in your face. Now, will this Axie try and attack my back row Axie? That's what I keep wondering, guys. That's 500 damage here. I'm sorry, 400 damage, and maybe more. God damn. Oh shit. No, it's not shit. Actually, this worked out. Because this Axie is gonna stay alive. Nice. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I should have saved my energy, my friends. Now, the only choice is to use a double Bulkwark. But my opponent doesn't have that much melee damage. I might as well use nothing this turn and try to maintain my energy for a big burst at the next one. I don't know. Yeah, my opponent didn't even use. Okay. Am I gonna make it to the next turn? Yes, I am, but with what cost? My opponent is gonna use 2 slippery seals right now, probably. That's like 270. Oh shit! Come on, God of critical hits. Come on! Oh no! Guys, my only choice is to play the double Bulkwark and to hope that my opponent is a noob and will play chomps. I don't think I can win this one. No way, guys. Absolutely no way. My opponent's shield is bigger than my health, so I can probably break this one. Yeah. Damn, 2 defeats in a row. And lowering in rank. That's not looking good, guys. This session is not going as planned. But it's still too early to give up. Pretty traps. Okay, my opponent is gonna steal 1 energy from me, but at least I'm gonna draw 1 card. My opponent will draw 1 card too. This was a way better trade for my opponent than me. I can't get my back signal combo. Holy shit. Can't get the cards I need to use. Okay, 340 critical. I don't have much to say about this. I just hope I can land a critical hit too now. Just pray. Come on. I don't think I have enough damage to feint this Axie. I really need a critical hit. God damn, look at this. Motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Holy fuck. No more criticals, please. Okay. Now I want to keep my Axie alive in last stand, so I'm just gonna use this one. Very nice. Now my opponent will probably use... My opponent has 3 energy, he will probably use one card. So I might as well try and feint this beast. Oh no! My bad call, my friends. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Yeah, I know, dude. Okay, guys. This was terrible, bad play from me. For a weird reason, I can't focus today. One victory and 3 defeats, holy shit. Wish I had a back signal right now. Carrot Hammer and 2 back signals is the best combo I can get. That's double Vigital. Okay, safe. Unless there's a critical hit here. Ha, okay. No critical hits. Still no... Okay, motherfuckers. Nice. Everything is going according to the plan, guys. My front row Axie is gonna faint, but at least I gained 2 energy this turn, and my opponent gained 0. Now, my opponent has a couple tail slaps. I'm gonna try and faint this Axie this turn, and maintain my second row Axie health. My second row Axie's health. There it is. I think I have more than enough damage to feint this Axie. My opponent has 4 energy for this turn and no more tail slaps. Even if I sealed my Axie, it's like 564 sealed. That's no, I ain't gonna make it alive. Oh, very nice. This Axie has 3 melee attacks, and this Axie has 3 melee attacks. I think oh shit, no last stands. I think I need to take care of the first Axie first. Damn, I don't have the damage to take care of that Axie. Holy shit, guys, only a critical hit can save me right now. I don't have the damage to feint this Axie, don't believe this. Holy fuck. Okay, this somehow worked out. My opponent threw this game. My opponent could have won this one easily. Finishing the game off with a dark swoop. Okay, finally a victory. Let's see if I can return into a win streak. Okay. Gonna end my turn, guys. Not much to do. This Axie doesn't have a digital bite, but it has a gas unleashed. Bug noise. Shit. Annoying. Okay, so it's a chomp team. Let's see how this will play out. What the hell, my G? Finally, I have a back signal, my friends. Very awesome news, if you ask me. No, my opponent... Yeah, my opponent has a ton of energy. I might as well use that. Yay, stealing energy, and I'm gonna steal more, my friends. I think I'm gonna steal around. Yeah, I think I'm gonna steal two more energy. No, I'm gonna steal one more. But take a look at this, my opponent's Axie almost fainted. My Axie is dead though. And I don't feel like poisoning both my Axies here. Let me check out something. My opponent has a drain bite. I'm not gonna risk it, guys. I'm gonna use two scary lances. Ah, I should have risked it. Fun fact that my Axie is alive. Ha! Okay, I'm gonna get some value out of this Axie. My opponent has 3 energy, I can't steal any energy. Yeah, let's play like that. 89! Okay, this Axie attacks last, so I don't care about the slow. Yeah, I'm gonna try and finish off this Axie, my friends. I don't think my opponent has enough damage to feign my front row Axie, but my opponent definitely has enough energy to give me a death blow. Let's see if that's a death blow. If there's a critical hit here, I'm done. If not, then I'm saved. Okay. I'm gonna inflict a decent amount of damage, hoping for a critical. Nope. That's okay by me. My opponent has a ton of energy right now. He's gonna try and feign this Axie, so I'm gonna end my turn. Try to gain some energy. Cool. My Axie attacks last, so I might wanna take advantage of that. Very nice. Wish I had a double Bulkwark right now, guys. But I think I'm gonna break my opponent's shield. So I'm not gonna get stunned. Oh, I'm not gonna break my opponent's shield. Fuck. This was so close. There's no way my opponent calculated that. Now, here's the double Bulkwark. I guess I'm gonna have to go with it. I think my opponent has more than enough energy to pull a strong combo. I could use Scary Lands and Scale Dart, but I think the double Bulkwark is more preferable in this situation. I mean, check this out, check the return damage. It's fucking unreal! It's fucking unreal! And it's happening, guys! Just outplayed my opponent with two return damage cards, the OP Bulkwark. Back into the win streak. Okay, 3 out of 5 matches won. Today's session is weird. My opponent is gonna attack me. I might as well attack too. Gonna keep one back singular just in case I get one with this Axie here. Oh no! And my opponent has those annoying heals and shields. Holy shit, that was a big critical. Damn, guys, my opponent has a ton of energy. Need to steal that energy. I don't think my opponent's gonna use all that energy. He must have like 6 energy. I lost count, to be honest. Trying to shield my Axie and survive. My opponent has 4 energy for the next turn. I think I'm gonna have to go for the end turn. Okay. My opponent will probably try to take advantage, yeah, of the tail slap. That's +1 attack. I'm gonna gain 1 energy thanks to my scale dart. Nice. Time to return damage, shield my Axie, gain energy, and the rest is history, guys. I don't think my opponent will try and save energy. I think my opponent will try and burst me down. Even if my opponent tries to save energy, I'm gonna inflict more than half this Axie's health points as damage. And I'm gonna have 3 energy for the next turn. I have a full health Reptile Axie. I don't think I can lose this game. Okay. Let's go. Unless there's a critical hit here. Yeah, just won this one. GG. Okay, the comeback is real. One more win left to complete the second part of my daily quest, the win 5 arena matches. Early backsplat, Vigital Bite, not bad. This Axie has no heal, so I want to take advantage of that and inflict as much damage as I can in the first turn. Most people don't seal their Axies on the first turn. And now I've got the October Treat. Okay, I'm gonna use my October Treat first and bug signals. My opponent might try and pull off a single combat attack or a stab combo. Oh, an aesthetic bait. That's trouble. Oh, my opponent is going for the kill. But I don't think my opponent has enough damage for it. Hell yeah. Last stance. Is this a Hero's Bane? Oh, okay. Now that's tricky. Very nice. I'm gonna gain 1 energy and inflict some decent damage here, guys. And I'm gonna spend that energy to keep my Axie alive. I hope my Axie can make it through this turn. That's the only way I can win this game. Come on, give me a critical! Oh shit, no critical for know-how, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna try and gain some energy. Fuck yeah. That's perfect. Alright. I think that's enough. Kinda GG, don't you think? If my opponent attacks, then I'm gonna return damage. And I will definitely faint this Axie. The funny thing would be to end this game without even attacking. Let's see if this will happen. If my opponent lands a critical hit draw, okay, nope. I'm gonna attack. But GG. Damn, was this 5 wins in a row? Back in 1500 points actually, right? Nice, so this session was not bad at all, guys. I'm 44 points up from where I began at 1544, something like that. Anyways, yeah, I'm 50 points up. And let's check out something. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. It was... yeah. So, 3 defeats and 5 victories in 8 games. Not bad. This win streak was epic. Check this out. Victory, victory, victory. And fucking victory. I hope today's arena went way better for you, worked out way better than me. It was hard to complete the second part of the daily quest today, but whatever, sometimes it's hard, sometimes it's easy, but it's always fun, and that's what matters. Plus, I earned some sweet SLP, so I won't complain. Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe to my channel if you feel like watching more Axie Infinity gameplay and blockchain gaming action. I'm also playing Splinterlands, a great NFT card game, so you might want to check this one out too. I'm gonna leave a sign up link below so you can sign up on Splinterlands and start hustling those NFTs. Much love to everyone, and stay safe and always hustle them crypto hard. Peace out.